Umnyango wamaphoyisa kamasipala waseGoli iJohannesburg Metropolitan Police Department ngolwasemzini usuzwaniseke ukukhathazeka ngesibalo esiphezulu sabashayeli abasaqhubeka nokuboshwa ngokushayela bedle amanzi amponjwana. Ngokusho kokhulumela iJMPD Xolani Fihla, abashayeli abangu-145 baboshelweke ukutholakala beshayela bephuzile kulesi sifundo esikhathini esingaphansi kwesonto. Ufihla usenxusa abashayeli ukuthi-ke begweme ukushayela bephuzile kunalokho-ke besebenzisa ezinye izindlela zokuhamba ey'fana-ke ney'thuthi ezikhokhelwayo ukuze-ke bephephise impilo emgwaqeni.
Isebe lamapolisa kumasipala waseGoli livakalisa ukukhathazeka linani labaqhubi abathe gqolo ukubanjelwa ukuqhuba phansi kwempembelelo zotywala. Isithethi se-JMPD uXolani Fihla uthi ukuqhuba phantsi kwempembelelo zotywala lityala elinzima elingapheli njengokubeka emngciphekweni umqhubi kodwa libeka emngciphekweni ubomi babantu abamsulwa ezindleleni.
Yes, the Johannesburg Metropolitan Police Department is really concerned regarding the number of motorists who are continuously being arrested for drunken driving, for driving under the influence of alcohol in the city of Johannesburg. For the previous week, that's from the 15th to the 21st of July 2024, a total of 145 motorists were arrested for this serious offense. And we've seen that in the previous weeks, it's over 100 people every week that are arrested.
Isithethi se-JMPD uXolani Fihla sithi ukuqhubeka kwale ndlela yokuziphatha ayikuko kuphela nje ukubeka iimpilo zabantu emngciphekweni koko kuquka ukujongana ngqo nengalo yomthetho.
The dangers of drunken driving, of course, is that you can either be involved in a serious or fatal accident, but other consequences as well as being arrested and facing criminal charges. We are urging motorists to always refrain from driving under the influence of alcohol and going behind a steering wheel and operating the motor vehicle on a public road whilst under the influence of alcohol.
iJMPD imemelela abaqhubi ukuba xa besele bangaqhubi izithuthi zabo koko basebenzise ezinye iindlela ezikhoyo ezifana nezithuthi zikawonke-wonke. Kwiindaba zeSoweto TV ndingunomzabalazo Mduka eGoli.